New tonight, a shakeup in the Santa Rosa Police Department. The chief is stepping down.
That's right. Action 7 News reporter Melissa Vega is here to reveal why the top cop will no longer have his position.
Well, Doug and Shelley, the Santa Rosa City Attorney tells us as of tomorrow morning, Police Chief Mike Gauno will no longer hold his position. But we've learned he still will remain on the force. In less than 24 hours, Santa Rosa Police Chief Mike Gauno will still wear a badge and carry a gun, but his new title will be lieutenant. The Santa Rosa City Attorney tells us about a month ago, Gauno asked to be relieved of his position for personal reasons.
Family reasons. He's lost a member of the family within the last 2 months.
The city attorney says the chief stepping down has nothing to do with this video we exposed on Monday night. Dash cam video of off-duty officers in the truck running from another officer. Police confirmed Officer Ronald Gage was trying to get this truck to pull over after 10 o'clock on the night of March 19th. We are told State Police Officer Weston Richardson and Santa Rosa Police Officer Charles Baca were in the truck. The city attorney says Chief Gauno wasn't aware of the video for several months.
Once the chief became aware of this tape, he took action and investigated it.
The city attorney says the Santa Rosa police officer Charles Baca was suspended for 4 days without pay back in November. Officer Ronald Gage is no longer with the department. As for a police chief, for the time being, City Administrator Jesus Roybal will handle that role, including dealing with the budget, emergency funds, and personnel. The city attorney says the city doesn't want to hire a new chief since come March, a new mayor and city council will be elected. At that time, those new elected officials will be able to appoint a new police chief. Back to you.
Mike Gauno served as the police chief for the city of Santa Rosa for 2 years.